Hello everyone, I'm Odrop and we are in my Minecraft world, and behind me is a work of art. At least I like to call it that. For those of you who haven't guessed why I'm in the middle of an ocean, well, today we are gonna be doing map art. Most people don't know about it because it is very time consuming and precise task. Well, first let's write down a checklist for items needed. Now let's prepare base for our map. We can start by making the outline. And I found this trick online to spread lava on water to make platform. I have to admit, it's pretty cool technique. Now, let's start collecting materials. Back at the spawn, we have an automatic wool farm which collects all the 16 colors of sheep wool at about 300 items per hour, which is not enough when it requires more than 11,000. That's why we have basalt generator, because basalt and black wool both give exact same color on map. This generates basalt by interacting with ice with lava on soul sand bed. And with the help of TNT duplicator, we get 100 basalt per minute, which is crazy. So, we have enough basalt. Let's mark it off. Another big ticket item is 40 blocks of diamonds, which is 360 diamonds. Luckily, I have been saving some diamond ores. So let's use Fortune 3 pickaxe for maximum drops. And we have enough. Now we need total 1500 blocks of terracotta of different colors. So I mined a side of a mesa mountain, and after dyeing them with the different colors and collecting different wood types, glow lichen, sand and cobwebs, the collection phase is over now. Let's build this bad boy. This took so much time than I anticipated, but I enjoyed my time drawing this map. And after about 5 hours of running around placing the blocks in the place, we are finally done with this project. I'm pretty satisfied with the outcome. Thanks for watching and stay hydrated.